How to make photo slideshow with CapCut video editor app and add some effects. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. So first, open CapCut. After that, go to edit. Then tap on new project, select photos, and select the photos that you want to make slideshow of, like this. Then tap on add, and now it will create a video slideshow of your pictures. And in order to add some effects, what you can do is tap on this transition button, and you can add several transition like black fade, or if you have pro version, you will have several other options as well. Now, as you can see, this is a slideshow and it is with some effects. So that's how you do it. You also have a separate effect option, but this will be applied as a video. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down, and I'll catch you in the next one.